we're back here just getting ready to save Albie, guys. So let's go.
Is anyone out there? Hello?
Hello, Albie. You have isolated yourself from society, creating a life so empty that you have come to me for your test. For a reason to live, you wish to become like me. But the only way to give others the chance
and of course, by how ridiculous this puzzle is, I'm supposed to have Chi-Chi's in front of me.
So
I was able to do all this on my very first time I played this game, but I don't know why I can't do it now.
To a large furnace, Detective Tap is your only hope of redemption. If he fails, the temperature will increase, and the liquid within your body will boil you alive. Time is short.
I need to do it myself. My chance! You're ruining my chance!
There's that one. Nice one. Wow, that was the fastest one I actually did.
I need to do it myself! Stop!
And done. Oh, that was the easiest puzzle I ever did because I had some help.
You ruined it! You ruined my game! It was mine, not yours!
What are you talking about?
I called out to him, put an ad in the paper, asking, begging to be tested, to learn.
And if you guys have ever seen any of the Saw movies, you guys know that this character that I just saved is from the second
finally
film.
Going to play
and
my
he actually,
game.
And he actually did die
then you had to
in
come
a
along.
Room like that
you asked
in the actual
this?
Second movie.
Didn't you? Isn't that why you're here?
Jesus. You're just as crazy as him.
We're in an asylum. We're all crazy.
Eager student.
Most people avoid pain and suffering, but not you, Detective. You relish it. You believe a life of pleasure is a life wasted in bliss. Useless to the rest of the world. Your next test is to release someone who has seen so much pain that he wants to end his life. Can you save a man who does not want to be saved?
Can you save a man that doesn't want to be saved? Starting to get into the looks of the third film.
The key, like your life, lies in the
has
bottom of
just
the
begun. The show has just begun. I didn't know if there was a key in there or not. I couldn't see it.
You're throwing away your life chasing Jigsaw. Can't you see he's giving you a gift? The opportunity to live life without this obsession? You lack perspective. I can't stand by as you throw away this gift from Jigsaw.
Trip wires are full. Nah, it's just a gear thing in there I don't want to pick. I won't play your game.
You are so concerned with evidence, Detective. Data that you can see. This is why we are so alike. It is only by shedding light on our pain that we can see who we have become. Perhaps your perception will change when you step behind the curtain. To do so, use the lights and trust your eyes.
Oh, I think we're near the last level. We're getting pretty close. Oh, yes. Wait, what was that? Scalpel? I don't want that. I need a combination. Oh, that door opened. That's the door I was looking for. Oh.
You're the reason I'm here.
Whoa. Spamming the punch button. Yay! Another health hypo. Looking around. Search the desk. Natural bars are full.
No! Not again! You can't kidnap me again! Haven't I suffered enough?
You failed to learn the reason for your suffering, Jeff. Life is worth preserving.
But I don't want the pain anymore.
The closer you get to losing everything, the more you will understand why life is so precious.
Nothing in there. Ah! I didn't see it. Fucking tripwires! Duh. Of course the tripwires do that. At least I respawned right here. Oh, another thing Johnny forgot to talk about in his review of this game is the glass. That's everywhere, too.
Two paths.
To the left and the right, down each path is the light. The order
is irrelevant.
Whoa. Nails are full. That's a picking door. I don't want to pick that. Damn it. Fucking tripwires!
Three. Two paths converge on the same objective. The order is irrelevant.
I'm gonna stick to where I was originally. Big of a deal. That's pretty easy. A lot of these are pretty simple, actually. Some of them can be difficult, but most of them make it pretty easy. Thank you, I was gonna say. Give me something rewarding. Knew it. Fear guilt.
Question. Do you want to die, Jeff?
I don't.
have what to live!
And yet, even after escaping me once, you tried to kill yourself again. You did not learn your lesson.
It wasn't like that! That time was different. This cop, he was harassing me, making me relive it again and again. He wouldn't leave me alone!
Use a light bulb within the safe housing. Find a light bulb. Tap to it. That was easy. Anyway. I did not see where that was shooting. I'm glad it didn't go off. Bolted from the other side. Not ready for this stuff. Alright, that's good. Saw that coming. Oh, here we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, that's why it was bolted. These goddamn things. They're everywhere. Thank you. I can get better at finding those things. They're everywhere. Freezer. Nothing in the pantry. Oh, we're in the kitchen. Feed the grinder to get the key. Sewing kit. are you supposed to talk these things? There we go, finally. And this is where Saw 3 comes into play. Because we're throwing pig in the juicer. Come on. Drawing this shit is a pain in the ass. I don't remember it being this hard. I threw that directly at him. I can see the key right there. I can just, if I wanted to, I could just dive down there in reality and just grab it. Thank you. My God. Took me long enough. Fucking damn it! If I have to do all that again... Of course somebody would reset that damn thing. Thank God I don't have to do all that again. At least the game does that. Fucking tripwires, man. Why was that armed? It was not armed. Fucking tripwires. They are starting to get annoying.
Locked, detective. Find the way out if you can. Better hurry before you freeze. Enjoy the rest of the night.
Oh god, it's like a freeze. Why can't I push or pull this? I'm gonna freeze to death. Fuck, it's sealed. Restore checkpoint. There was no way I was gonna be able to do all that. If I have to restart this one more time, I'm gonna meet you guys when I actually complete it. I knew you were gonna be freaking armed. Goddamn tripwires.
The door is locked, detective. Find a way out if you can. Better hurry before you freeze. Enjoy the rest of the meat.
Why can't I get the indication to push this thing down? Fuck it, I'm looking it up. I'm never playing this game again. I've already done some freaking looking back. I'm really tired of this game now.
luck, detective. Find a way out, if you can. There's a hurry before you finish. Enjoy the rest of the meet.
Light bulbs, all right.
You have found a tool in your search for enlightenment. Now find the other in the staff residence halls.
I'm back in the kitchen. Really? Am I supposed to go back? I think I am. If that tripwire is on, I'm gonna freaking scream. I'm back in here. Not that way. Yeah, the game's lagging. If you guys are experiencing lag on the screen, it's mostly my computer and some of the game. I got just lag there. Now where the hell am I supposed to go? It's not... fucking... God. Give me like a marker or something, please. Thank you. really, really, you kind of bubbles. I really, really do. I guarantee nothing's even in there. Fucking glass, man. I can't match it up. Goddamn glass. I'm wasting another health hype for it. Okay, so that solves the answer to that door. This episode's been going on long enough, guys. I'm gonna leave it here, and then I'll meet you guys back at the next one. So, goodbye.